Hello once again, mga kapatid. This is your cheeky boy, Choy Caloy. Tonight, it's already 20 minutes past the hour of 10. Dito po kayo sa room ko. Oh, tingnan nyo naman, oh. Oh, di ba? Ang dumi, di ba? Oh, nakita nyo ba yan? Oh, kagaya ko. Isang maduming tao. Joke lang. Well, I have been into different types of relationships before. May time na ako yung nang iwan, and then may time din na ako yung iniwan.
Ay, sakit!
But then again, it's worth it, you know what I'm saying? Because it helped me in my quest for maturity. So, let's get it on! But before anything else, Q-intro muna tayo. Let's go! So, our words of wisdom for today. It is all about the difference between being loyal versus being faithful. Ah, yan. Ano, saan kayo dyan? Baka mayroong yan, ha? Nakita nyo na ba yung FB na movie series na entitled The World of the Married? Sobrang intense. Tingnan nyo na lang. Shh. Para sa atin lang yan, mga matatanda. Huwag niyong papatingin dun sa mga anak niyong teenager, baka gayahin. So, dahil sa movie na yun, mga kapatid, I have decided na i-share ko to sa inyo. What's the difference between being loyal and being faithful? Oh, kayo, ano yung meaning... Para sa inyo, ano yung meaning ng loyal? O ano yung, para sa inyo, ano yung ibig sabihin ng being loyal? And then, ano naman din yung ibig sabihin ng being faithful? Baka magkaparehas na tayo. But for me, mga kapatid, there's a big difference between being loyal and being faithful. Itong loyal na word kasi, ito yung lumang tugtog yan eh, gasgas na to eh. Ito karamihan kasi ginagamit ng mga lalaki. Sa ngayon, hindi na lalaki kasi sa ngayon, when we talk of millennials, ginagamit na rin to sa mga babae. Ang pagiging loyal kasi, mga kapatid, is like I'm allowing myself to have intimate relationship or any kind of relationship with different kinds of girls, but at the end of the day, you know what I mean, I'd still go to the source, like my wife. So that's it, that's being loyal, because at the end of the day, kahit na marami kang babae dyan, bumabalik ka pa rin dun sa asawa mo. So, that's being loyal. When we say being faithful, mga kapatid, it's a different kind, you know, like what I'm saying. Dito ako mas pabor sa being faithful. Kasi when we talk or when we say being faithful, kahit na maraming babae dyan, kahit na sabihin natin na nagkakagusto yung mga babae sa akin.
Hayop ka talaga! Ang ganda mong lalaki!
Hindi totoo yan.
Because I am faithful to my loved one, hindi ako papatol. Hindi ako papatol dun sa mga temptations. Now, that's being faithful. You know what I'm saying? The world needs faithful partners right now, mga brothers and sisters in Christ. So, oh, Saan kayo? Are you faithful or are you loyal? So that is it, mga kapatid. This is your chicky boy, Choy Caloy. Keep on praying, drink water, and wash your dishes. Es oro, oro, te bari. Es oro, te bari.